I'm reading a book called Who Was Thomas Jefferson by John Overton. This book has lots of facts about them, starting from when he was little, when he died. And besides being a president, he actually had a really sad life. He had six kids, and only two survived up to age two and adulthood. His wife died when his kids were 11 and 6 years old.
Dude, and Roman, I figured out how you can show your dashboard.
This is a biography book. And if you really want to know more about him,
you can know how you showed the dashboard.